Hi guys. So if you look at our code, you realize that we have our own whole application running on our localhost 3000. Now, how does this really run? So you look at import packages, you see that it imports certain packages, some local packages and some external packages like our MySQL Go driver. So this MySQL Go driver exists on our GoPath. So if you do cd dollar GoPath, go to src and then go to github.com. Go to GoSQL driver. You can see that this exists on our machine. So our machine can say that, okay, yes, import this from our machine only. But this doesn't exist on our cloud server. So how would we know, how, or rather, how would the cloud server know that this dependency is needed for the code? So this is what is known as vendoring. In vendoring, what we do is we make a folder called vendor, and all of our external dependencies go inside that folder. So what Go does then is it looks at the import path. It says, okay, first I'm going to look at my local vendor folder. If it is in my local vendor folder, then no problem. But it's not in my local vendor folder, I'm going to go to dollar GoPath. Then when it goes to GoPath, if it doesn't find it, it's going to crash. So that is why we're going to be vendoring. So after vendoring, we have a folder with a list of dependencies and everything. Then we push our whole repository into the cloud repository. And then Heroku starts the server and does everything perfectly fine. So in the next video, I'm gonna be telling you about how we can vendor and how we can push to the cloud. So stay tuned guys, and see you guys in the next video.